up. Anyways, hey, Jelly Toast here, back with my Persona 5 Royal. Hope everyone had a good weekend. Hey, Meme Master, what's up first? Hey, Meagle, how you doing? You're already here. Thank you guys for joining so early. Hydrate. Yeah, hope you guys had good weekends. I spent a bajillion hours leveling up all my personas. I got Alice to 99 stats. Woo woo woo! Just didn't comment because I wanted her to say hi first. Scary? Alice is not scary. Alice is super cute. But yes, look at all that. And the die for me, Aegon, my Aegon, make it alone. Concentrate. Yeah, so she's just basically a instant kill. I think I should give her a skill that repels blessed though. Cause she does have survival trick, but I don't know if this works all the time. I'd rather have something that totally repels. Oh no, I touched my glasses and they're new! Ah, frack. Well, I'll have to clean that later. Kawaii demon. Her eyeshadow scares me. I love her look because this is like kind of the character design that the older Shin Megami Tensei games had. And she kind of keeps it, so I love it. I love it. But yeah, let me see. I should check to see who gives repel light. Repel light. Nobody gives repel light. Omana? Repel physical damage, physical damage. Repel fizz. Physical. Wait, what was that? Physical or gun attack? Makarakarn. Repel fizz. Repel fire, ice, electric, wind, psi, nuclear. Oh no! Repel bless attacks. Okay, so it's Raphael. Do I have Raphael? I do not. Okay. I'm gonna have to do one more. Whoops, sorry. I'm gonna have to do one more alarm. Whoops. Best way to clean glass is get a microfiber cloth and dab alcohol on it to clean the glass. Speaking of, make me dab. Boom. There you go. Hey Ultimate, how you doing? Thanks for joining! Hayla, how you doing? Thanks for joining! Welcome back from vacation! Oh, I already have an alarm. Cool. Okay, so I need to get Raphael. Raphael's a high boy. Yeah, there you are. Go on ahead. Wait a minute, that's not the dab I wanted. Haha. What have been the last couple of streams? Nothing much. I just started the started going into the ship. Wait, no. Itemize, what am I doing? Repel bless. Yes, go ahead. Nice glasses? Thank you! I just got them today and I'm so excited because I got like all these fancy lenses on it, like blue light repellent, night driving stuff. So it's supposed to be really good. Also, they're super light and I'm testing to see if after wearing headphones for a while, if these will hurt me. So yeah. JT made a bunch of guys and girls slap her butt. Slap my butt! Oh, wait, did this fail? Because I tried to skip this. Oh my gosh, they're shocked. Oh my... It seems the results did not go quite as planned. Here's your fortified spirit, use it well. Oh my gosh. Load the game? I don't want fortified spirit, please. Thank you. He's a high boy. He's a high level boy. We at the ship already? Well, we just went in just to get a taste of it, but we haven't really like gone around yet. So good, how was Memento's grind off screen? It was long and annoying. I was trying so hard to fuse Satan. So I was leveling up Ishtar and Uriel really high because every time I tried to fuse them, it would be Messiah Picaro. And I was like, no! Satan's just two levels ahead of him. So while I was leveling them up, I was raising Alice to 99 stats. And eventually I did reach Alice 99 stats, but I wasn't fusing Satan. And then I was like, why is this happening? And then I realized I just had to, gallows Messiah Picaro so that he leveled up, and then fuse him with a treasure demon, and then I got Satan. So... yeah. JT cheated on food. I didn't cheat on her! Oh no, this is doomed to fail. I cannot skip this. Don't you need to max Hifumi for Satan? No, Hifumi for Sataniel. Sae for Satan. I hate when I'm at max stats and I can't summon Satan. Got our OP personas now. Yeah, I'm level 96 because it took me that long to, get Alice to... Well, I could've maxed her stats out longer. Whoa, whoa, what'd I get? Okay, well, it looks like I'm gonna have to get another, whatchamacallit. Fusion alarm. So let me pick up. No. I'll pick up Raphael again. Yeah. It took me a long time to try to level up Ishtar and Uriel, and now I'm level 96. I also started drawing now, made a lot of progress. That's awesome! Man, during this weekend, I thought of a lot of things I wanted to draw, and now I just have to draw it, except I got a mosquito bite right on my pinky, right on my knuckle. And yeah, it hurts when I lean on anything, so... But that's just an excuse, I can still draw if I wanted to. I wanna go back. I wanna go back! Okay. You must have destroyed Sai. Oh yeah, she was pretty easy. Yeah. Just let me get one more alarm, and hopefully I can fuse Raphael safely. Cool. Run into me! Alarm, please! Yes. This is all I wanted. Okay, mementos. Let me get Repel Blessed this time, please. That's what I do to Fortune Teller Park once a day for itemization. But right now I'm trying to still level up Social Link, so I gotta use her for that. Oh wait, no, you could do multiple ones each day, right? Yes, now I got Repel Blast. Just came to say hi, but I have to get back to my classes. I'll leave this on the background, so if anything happens, let me know by making a weird face for a minute. Okay, Meagle, have fun with classes. Good luck with it. I don't think I should do anything else. Yeah. I'm going back. Yeah, I'm gonna go back. I got Repel Blast, that's all I wanted, and now I will give it to Alice. Hopefully she can learn it. Repel Bless Alice. I will, yeah. Get rid of Survival Trick. Yeah. There we go. Oh, I should save. Let's get over. Look how many hours I played. 117, 31. Wow! I grinded for 8 hours? No wait, that's Shido's Plow. Levant. I basically grinded for about 6 hours. Holy crap. Last time I was at level 73. I'm 96, wow. Anyways, I'm out of here. We're heading back. Return to I don't care about the flowers. I'll get them next time. Okay, so now my goals are to max out Star Empress Hierophant Temperance. Although I know that Temperance I can't continue until third semester, but that's fine, as long as I work my way up towards her. Also, if time permits, I'm going to try to max Devil, only because Haru's strongest melee weapon comes from Beelzebub, which is only attainable through max Devil Social Link. I can't go out, right? Yeah, I can't go out. I can read, I can make stuff. I'll just go to sleep. I can't train because I want some mementos today. There's only 2 weeks left before the election. You better take this seriously. Yeah. Do you have plans today? The question is, does... How do we have plans today? Yeah, let's do her. Oh, wait. Did I need to up anyone? I don't think I had to. Anyways, we'll find out at nighttime. Plants? Oh, I'm at max kindness, so I don't think... And I think I fed my plants like a couple days ago, so I think I'm fine. But yeah, should I just keep letting my plant live, even though I'm max kindness? Let's hang out. That's a secret. Oh, I'm sorry. I was spacing out for a moment there. Would you like to check on the planters with me? I would appreciate the opportunity to speak with you. Yeah, we're gonna get stronger. I mean, closer. That's good to hear. Thank you. The truth is... Screw the plant. Let it die. So, I bought a mini roaster and a coffee mill the other day. I thought it would be fun to making coffee myself. It's certainly not easy, but it's an immensely satisfying process. Sorry about that. I just got a little dizzy for a second there. Don't overwork yourself. I'm fine, honestly. Let's see, next up is dirt for the planters. Oh no, I've fallen and I can't get up. Ah! I'm sorry, I think I just need to rest a little.
That's why I said don't overwork yourself.
To be honest, I haven't been getting a lot of sleep lately. Takakura-san has really been pushing for us to start a new business venture soon. In particular, he's adamant about a chain of low-cost, intimate cafes. Some employees don't think it's a good idea, though, so they want me to step in and put a stop to it. But I'm just a high schooler. There's no way I could predict the success or failure of this idea. In the end, I'm just not sure what to do.
What do you want to do? I mean, cafes are in line with what her grandfather started off with.
Huh? That's a good question. The idea does sound nice. The smell of a fresh cup of coffee always brings a smile to my face. And it certainly would be nice to be able to give that experience to as many people as possible. But I don't think you can truly gain the same joy from the low-cost chain Takakura-san is suggesting.
Oh. Then... Oh, like, basically like Starbucks, not like a high-end cafe. Well, then tell him that.
Huh? You really think he'd listen to a high schooler with no prior work experience?
I mean, you're the majority shareholder.
I see. I've been so afraid of him this whole time, but all I need to do is show him how I feel. I'll make him see what I'm really thinking and what's truly important to me.
That's the spirit.
I understand. By refusing to trust Takakura-san, I was also shutting myself off from any hope of having him trust me. But that's going to be different now. I'll do my best, Jelly-kun.
Yay! I've McFallen. Haru Bucks? Oh my gosh, that would be cute. Star Haru.
Oh, and I just thought of the perfect way to do it. A magic item that will help me convey my true feelings to Takakura-san. It's going to take some time to prepare though, so it will have to be my secret for now. But I'll tell you next time, okay?
What is the appeal of coffee? It just makes my stomach hurt and gives me a headache.
Hello, sorry, are you home yet? I wanted to thank you again. You helped me realize something important. Thank you so much for today. It's thanks to your support that I can keep pushing forward.
Don't relax yet. I'll always have your back. I'll have your back, as a friend.
Just hearing you say that gives me so much strength. You're always such an inspiration, Jelly-kun. The rest is up to me. It's going to be a lot of trial and error, but I believe it'll go well, and it'd make me very happy if you could help me through the process. I'll have to make sure everything is ready first, though. Okay, I'll see you at the rooftop.
Hair is still a struggle to draw, but only been 2 days since I really started. Hair is one of the most fun things to draw, especially if you have long hair. Oh, crossword! The hardest hair to draw is boys' hair. like short spiky hair, that's the hardest. I understand why all JRPG guys have long hair. It's super easy to draw. Floof. Crosswords, yes. Tsukimi, Lunar Viewing Festival? Yes! Spiky hair is the worst. Mm-hmm. Have a hard time doing curls. Yeah, curls takes a bit of getting used to, but once you learn like the gist of it, it's so fun! Tsukimi is a traditional festival for viewing the moon in the fall. There are even special terms for watching the moon during rainfall or in the new phase. When preparing Tsukimi Dango, the proper number to stack depends on the date. If attending Tsukimi on the 15th, stack 15 Dango. If on the 12th, stack a dozen. Interesting. Did not know that. Is there a point to knowing all these crosswords, or are they just for funsies? Because it says review trivia, but any article worthy news? No. Oh, I forgot I have to talk to Futaba for him and... Okay, so... Kawakami, I will... Oops. Go do Fortune Lady. Hi. No, not verification. I want to do fortune reading. I am so rich. Oh, I should go sell all my stuff at the secondhand store. And that airsoft. And then I'll be insanely rich. Yes, we're gonna deepen our friendship! Cafe LeBlanc. I am so rich. You know what? While I'm out, I'll go sell stuff. Whoopsies. Oi. I'll be fine, Sojiro. Okay, Yongenjaya. Kichijo. Oh, no, not Okiku. Kichijoji. Promenade. Now, if only I had that much money in real life, that would be super awesome. Secondhand store? No, that's stationary. I haven't been giving gifts to my social links. Whoopsies. I want to sell. Sell all. Nice. I want to get prizes. Clothing grab bag. One, please. Defenses. Decreases defense for all foes. I might as well get these. Nope. No harm in having them. Cure all non-special ailments for all allies. Yes. Oh, can three? Or one ally? Oh, but this I can have as much as I want? Psh, oh. Let's get five. Actually. Oh, I can only buy one more? How come this one I could buy a lot? The heck? Okay. Okay. Let's see what we got. Old lion scarf, old primate vest, old kamari tau. I'm done. I mean, I got the boys the best protectors too, best armor. So it's just a matter of fusing Lucifer after maxing star for the ladies. So is there anything better? Nope. What she's got is the best. Okay, so now we go to Shibuya. Shibuya. Airsoft shop. Could buy all the figurines we want with 7.1 million yen. Heck yes, I could. That is the dream. I could still ask him about model guns. Sell all treasure. I got another 2 mil! I have 9.2 mil yen. Holy crap. I'm here. What's up? What's up is I'm insanely rich. Look at this. 9.2. And now I'm gonna hang out with Kawakami. Holy crap. I wish I had this much money in real life! Let's call the service. You make a face at me? Oh, I was making a shocked face because I'm super rich. Just a few streams ago, you didn't want to use 180k for a fusion.
Hello. Oh, are you perhaps Kosan? That voice on the phone wasn't Kawakami. Maybe you should ask for more details.
Who is this? This is the head nurse at Aoyama Hospital, speaking on behalf of Kawakami-san. Kawakami-san actually collapsed and she's been admitted to our hospital. Do you know our hospital's address? Her room number is...
This isn't good. Let's over there right away.
Earlier, while you were shopping for stuff, you made a face. I did? I don't remember. Oh, maybe because I was confused about buying some debuff items. Guess that's just a normal face. Ha!
I'm just a little overworked. No need to make a big deal about it. But thanks for coming all this way to visit me. Ugh, how could I collapse at a time like this? I really need to make some money. How am I going to make today's payment?
There you are. What's going on, Miss Kawakami? I called the school, but no one answered.
Takase-san, you contacted the school?
Well, you weren't answering your phone. And when I thought you finally answered, it was a nurse who told us you were here. It's really an inconvenience for us when you miss a payment, you know.
No, it's not like she wanted to collapse. But our credit card payment is coming up soon, so we'll need you to transfer the money.
I'm sorry. These are Takasakun's guardians, the ones I mentioned the other day. They took care of him.
Who's this?
He's one of my students. He came to visit me.
Messing around with another student, huh? You never learn, do you? Shit after you all you did to him.
I'm sorry.
So, when are you gonna transfer the money?
I should be able to send it out tomorrow. Yo, don't pay them. Screw them. Toast-kun!
Stay out of this. Don't act so tough, kid. Our precious adopted son, Taiki, died because of this woman. Honestly, she should have been fired.
That's not...
And yet, she still doesn't know her place, and she still continues to teach. We're gonna need you to show some remorse for what you did to him. In a material and undeniable way.
I understand. I will pay you. So...
It's not like we're trying to extort you. But who was it that convinced Taiki to start studying when he needed to be working? The schoolwork on top of his part-time jobs overwhelmed him, which led him to that accident. Poor Taiki, it's almost like he was murdered. So you no longer feel regret? In that case, perhaps we should sue the Board of Education. Or would we have a chat with your school? Either way, your days as a teacher will be over. Well, we're looking forward to receiving your payment.
Jerk. Okay, Kawakami got an OnlyFans. Ah! What did she sell on her OnlyFans? Takasa's parents are literal dookie people. They're not even his parents, they're his aunt and uncle. They're such douchebags.
I have to figure out a way to make more money. I guess transferring to our sister company is the only way.
Yo. Think this through more. Don't pay them.
I can't believe I'm getting scolded by my student. Why? Why are you so interested in helping me? Not worth it. You know what? I'm gonna stop worrying about it. The money? I'll pay it. I'll do everything Master tells me to do.
Master tells you to stop.
Meow.
So tired. All I really want is a way to apologize to Takasa-kun. So if its guardians demand money, then I just have to pay them.
That's the wrong choice!
Sorry, I'm not quite back to 100% yet, so my thoughts are all over the place. I'm going to get some rest. I appreciate you coming to visit me today. It made me really happy.
Don't pay them. It's not your fault that he died. Entitled parents. Holy crap. I went on that Reddit, entitled parents, and oh my gosh, some people, it's like, what made you think that this action was okay? Like, what are you smoking? In what world is it okay to like one lady, she went up to a girl sitting on a bench and was like, you don't need your crutches, right? Because you're perfectly healthy. I need this for my daughter. She sprained her ankle. Meanwhile, her daughter is like walking around just fine. And she's like walking to catch up to her mom. I'm like, what makes you think it's okay to take someone else's crutches? Huh? You don't know if she's okay or not. She could have like a knee problem or like an invisible injury, like arthritis. Don't take her crutches. Weirdos. Test answers on OnlyFans? Oh, that would be smart.
I'll be released first thing tomorrow morning, so don't worry. The IVs here work really well. Visiting hours are over.
Bye. What? No!
Yo. There's only 15 days left.
Yeah, it's okay. I can relax because I'm so awesome. Futaba's not available today and I wanted to go to Sojiro. Frack. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm actually gonna start a Gamer King. Wait, I could go to the cafe. I'll do cafe next round. I'll do Gamer King. I'll start tower. Who's that kid? He's amazing. That's the king.
Oh, I've heard about him. He's just a little guy, huh? Must be in grade school. He's dual wielding. Yeah, he's playing two opponents all by himself. It's still too easy for him.
Well, I guess that's that.
What a monster.
King may have some tips on how to defeat the cheater. I should negotiate with him. What do you want? Teach me some tricks. Nah, sounds like too much work. Don't take it personal. I turn everyone down. Later. There's the invincible player. Invincible, huh? You mean that guy who cheats, right? Really makes me mad when he does that. But I can still beat him, so I don't really care. Just forget about him. I won't let bad guys win. You sound like the Phantom Thieves. So you're saying you want to beat the cheater? You seem like a nice guy, but just let it go. The Phantom Thieves are really cool, aren't they? Are you a fan too? Have you ever met them? I saw their first success. Oh, you mean at Shujin Academy? Yeah, that was pretty awesome. But, teaching you how to play Gunabout won't be easy. I won't get anything out of it. Let's make a deal. Jeez, you're really persistent. I'm just a grade schooler, you know? How about this? I want to get to know the Phantom Thieves. It's probably impossible, but if you can help me do that, then I'll teach you how to play. Well, what do you say? Is it a deal?
Let's do it.
What? Seriously? Well, if you really wanted that much, then... I thought for sure you were just gonna give up. Wow, I didn't see this coming. But the Phantom Thieves hide their true identities, right? Are you sure I can get to know them?
What's your name?
Huh? You're gonna tell them my name? My name's Shinya Oda. Tell the Phantom Thieves my name and have them post it somewhere only they'd be able to access. That'll be good enough as an autograph and proof that they know my name. Hey Salk, how you doing? Thanks for joining! Hope you had a good weekend! This girl is cute. Poofy nose plate. Which girl? What? Shinya's a boy. Hey Kirby, how you doing? Thanks for joining! Kirby finally decides to comment after being here for a while now. Was he here? He could have just joined. I really want that Jack Frost plush.
Proof that you really know the fantasies, huh? We need something credible for this kid to believe us. Didn't Futaba say she hacked into Gunabout server or something? Let's discuss it with Futaba. She might have a good idea.
If Futaba was available today, that would be awesome. Max Juji, Max Takemi. You know what? I'm gonna visit the Meiji Shrine. Was totally. That's good. Nice that you had a good weekend. In the top right of stream chat shows you who was on. What? It does? I did not know that. Go to LeBlanc? Will Futaba be there?
It's kind of calming to see such an imposing building.
Checking the bonsai you have with my- Oh, so the shrine is just confidant stuff. Let's go home. I thought this was gonna be like, whatchamacallit. I thought that was gonna be, like meditating to raise your stats. Got a new job? Nice! I hope you like your job. Let's meet with the others. We're ready to go whenever you are. No, I want a few requests to see if I can talk with Futaba. Makoto's sitting next to me! Perfect! Shoot, okay. Yeah, I can't talk with Futaba, so bye. You know what? I'm gonna go to Kichijoji, and I'm gonna go temple. Makoto friend zone, never forget. Only for this playthrough. There's Itzo's nice. I'm going to calm the heart. Yeah. Makoto is friends with my jelly. No, don't keep repeating it. It makes me sad.
I feel strangely comfortable here. It's kind of like the feeling when I drag my claws across something. The spot on the floor, it kind of looks like coffee. Is it me or do I smell coffee? My nose remembers the scent now. Hey, stop ignoring me. Hey, are you listening?
I can tune him out now. Morgana's voice is slowly getting further away. Say, I'm getting sleepy.
What are you freaking out for? Were you actually concentrating?
I'm still getting distracted? What? When will I be a meditation master? Max SP increased by 3. Yeah. She chose content over the bag. I didn't want to cheat on Kasumi by going with Makoto. Didn't want to cheat on Makoto by going with Kasumi. I don't like cheaters. Karimashita. Let's talk. Is your room messy? Hifumi or Kawakami? Hifumi, duh. She gets me Lucifer. Yeah. Hey, Hifumi.
Tosukun. The thing is, something unexpected happened. Can we talk?
Of course. Hang out with her.
Please sit down so we can talk.
You already cheated on Futaba? It's okay because I was never romantically interested in her. But next one, you cheat on everybody though. I'm only doing it for the Thieves' Den achievements. but it hurts my heart. All hail Lucifer waifu. Again, why is waifu blocked by my chat? I don't understand.
Well, my mother finally talked to me. She told me that most of my matches thus far have been fixed in my favor. She also admitted that she was the one who sold that story to the weekly magazine. I had no idea. I feel so ashamed. However, thinking back, I do recall some of my opponents making poor moves at all times. I've always wanted people to recognize my shogi skills, but I suppose I never had any. I became so conceited as a result of all those fake victories. Why did my mother confess all of a sudden? It's as if she had a change of heart. A change of heart? The Phantom Thieves? That can't be. Perhaps they eavesdropped on our conversation?
I'm glad her heart changed.
Yes, but it was painful to hear the truth, but I'm glad that my mother had a change of heart. I've decided I'm not going to lose.
What are you talking about?
Oh, sorry, I was referring to the exhibition match. I'm going through with it as planned. However, before that, I'm going to confess everything. I know I'll receive a lot of criticism, but I must ensure the truth is known. This next match will showcase my true talents. I don't know how it's going to go, but I hope you'll watch. As your teacher, I promise to put up a good fight so I don't embarrass myself.
Yay! Twitch is weird, I guess. Yeah, Twitch has been weird for a while. Star 8. Okay, so I only have how many more days? Less than 13 days to get her to max. You think I could do it? How to catch a cheater. Cheater's edition. How to catch a cheater. Cheater's edition. Quick cheats to catch a cheat.
I'd be lying if I told you that I'm not scared. My kingdom is a house of cards. I'm not sure if it can withstand a true battle. However, I intend to fight with dignity to the very end, as a queen should. There's a new move I'd like to test out for the exhibition. Will you stay for another game?
Of course! Anything for you.
Please come at me with all you have. That's what she said. That is, if you can get past the valiant knights who guard my Togo kingdom.
Part 2, the cheating. Part 3, the return of the cheaters. Part 3, the divorce. Part 4, cheaters' revenge. Part 5, cheating death.
It's me. May I have a little bit of your time? I was just a little curious about your thoughts regarding my decision to reveal my fixed matches, that is.
Go for it. It's what you wanted to do.
Thank you. I'm so glad to hear that. You're the reason I managed to make that decision after all. Our talks helped me realize I should play with the utmost sincerity. I'm sorry. I only wanted to convey my gratitude for you. I must prepare for my exhibition match, so I'll be going now. I'll see you at the church.
Part 6. Cheaters cheating the cheat who cheated death. Part 5. Cheaters are unbreakable. Part 5. The cheater gets cheated on. That's like reverse Uno! Maybe Sunday, blah 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 blah, shiro shiro shiro, I know, blah 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 blah. My Sunday is ruined! We need to secure a route. Wait, what? My Sunday is ruined, why? Takemi, Yusuke-an... Makoto... Is Futaba still not available? Dude, I just want to get this one thing out of the way, please. I want to do Sojiro's thing. And, and I need to do Gamer King. Part 5, the cheater gets... No, you. Talk to Futaba. There she is! Oh, thank the Lord. She's here. About my uncle. I'm gonna have this in mementos right now. Yes. Are you free to go? Let's do it. Family issue, so I'm gonna do it alone with you. Oh, and I sent my uncle an anonymous letter, so the calling card part's taken care of. That's such a cute emote! Oh my gosh! Oh, yeah, I think I definitely need to change my emote to a heart one. I need at least one heart emote. Cheaters are... Part 4, cheaters are unbreakable. Gamer King! Part 5, golden cheaters. Ew.
There it is, my uncle Shadow. He's saying money, money. He forced Sojiro to pay back his debts. He made me go through horrible things too. Joker, make him have a change of heart.
Of course. Crazy, bizarre, noisy, cheater town. Aww, that emote's so cute.
Money, money, money. It doesn't matter who gives it to me, just give me money! Hey, did you bring me my money? Why don't you sell that stupid shop and give me the money? It's consolation money, it's reparations. You have to give me your money!
It's not reparations, you have nothing- What? She's not even your daughter! I'm not giving you any money.
If I have enough, I can keep gambling until I hit another jackpot! If you won't give me any money, then I'm gonna destroy you!
Time to destroy Futaba's uncle, hell yeah. Stardust cheaters, stab the uncle. Toasty. Yeah, the only reason why I want more subs is because I want to unlock more emote slots so that I can have more emotes. Otherwise I can only have 3, one for each tier, and it makes me sad!
Life is one big gamble!
Will die for me work? He blocks it! No! Damn it! Ah! Isn't he weak to Sai? Damn it! Alice's turn to shine failed. Shoot him? Doesn't he repel gun? Final boss, took his uncle gambling debt. I've already suffered like 10 months in a row. I know you slept for a long time. Thank you for this up. Kill them all? I want to. I think I forgot to shampoo my hair when I showered. Damn it. Shoot him anyways. Alright. Oh! Boom! Shooting did work. Panzeray! No, I want Alice to level up. Megidolon. Didn't do much, but still, feels good to shoot something. At least he didn't repel it.
I lost, it's all over.
Guess I really am American.
Wakaba was smart and competent, I'm just a loser. I guess things would always turn out this way. You were thinking about mom? Even back then, I thought just being normal was okay. Then my whole world changed when I won a lot of money through gambling. Everyone who thought I was worthless started being jealous of me, haha. I couldn't forget that feeling. It made me feel like I was smart and competent, like Wakaba!
That's pretty stupid.
Huh, you're absolutely right. Maybe I realized that too late. Futaba, I'm sorry. Forgive me, Wakaba.
Uncle.
And for his neutral special, AGAN! Maggie Dolaun. Isn't that what I said? Did I not say that? Well, my hair sticks, so I'll be back in a few.
Sojiro's safe now!
Yoji Ishiki seems to have had a change of heart. I should check on Sojiro. Cool. Wow, it's evening already! Aren't you bored? I've got some time today if you want me to show you the ropes. Unless Hifumi is available. Up, Sojiro. No Hifumi. Okay. No Kawakami, so yeah, let's hang out with Sojiro. Can I ask you to help today? You're not to blame. I'll chase out anyone who says otherwise. Wait, is there a crossword? There is not, okay. Yeah, I'll help out. Thanks, I'm letting you handle today's curry. Sorry, we're close for it. Sojiro Sakura, I presume? Our apologies for coming in so late. We're investigators from the Domestic Affairs Court. We received a report that one of your customers was assaulted by the probationer residing here. Moreover, this report stated that you are abusing your child, Futaba-san.
No, he didn't make it. Uncle sent him to report to the police before we could make him have a change of heart.
However, the anonymity of the report has led us to question the validity of his contents. May we have a word? Fine by me. I've got nothing to hide. Please, take a seat.
You're saying the report was falsified?
It's true that Futaba was living as a shut-in, but she overcame that weakness on her own power. And I would never abuse her. She's like a daughter to me.
And what about the assault claim? His criminal record points to a history of such violence. You're wrong!
The kid never laid a finger on that guy. He just stood in the way to try and protect Futaba.
To be honest, Tosuke, we looked into your current reputation at school, and it seems there have been no issues whatsoever.
Now then, it's our job to make sure children like you are safe. How is it living with Sakura-san? Please, you can speak honestly.
It's great!
Well, there you have it.
And what do you think, Futaba-san? I'm okay. I couldn't go out for a while, but everyone helped me get better. I'm not afraid anymore. That's why I'm really happy living with my dad!
I see. It's quite obvious there was no truth to the report we received. I don't think we'll need to schedule any additional check-ins for Tosuke either.
You sure about this?
Were they attempting to deceive us, they wouldn't have been nearly so earnest. Besides, meeting them only served to reaffirm my suspicions. These children are the real victims here. The truth of these things will be clearer to you once we are a little more experienced. Anyway, thank you for your cooperation. We'll see ourselves out.
Sojiro, we did it! Sojiro?
You have a great daughter! Congrats. I don't want to say, are you crying? That's insensitive. Congrats. Sojiro is a good parent. Yeah, he is. Sojiro, best dad of 2020. He's a bigot of an egg. Yeah, he is. But I didn't want to say that in front of their face. Sojiro, parent of the year. New glasses. I got new glasses. Yeah. Different frames, different color. They're so much lighter. Ooh, I love it. Hey, Chicken Tuna, how you doing? Thanks for joining! Hope you had a good weekend! This really isn't like me. Sojiro, father of the Evan year!
Oh, are you crying?
This is because you punks had to go and say all that cheesy stuff.
It wasn't cheesy, it was the truth. Anyways, I hunger. Give me some curry!
So much for the sentimental moment. Alright, sit your butts down. This is where you two belong.
Come on, Jelly. It's time to eat.
Bond with Sojiro's getting deeper. 8, 9, 9! Okay, so within the span of like a week, I need to max out Sojiro by meeting with him once more and Hifumi by meeting with her twice more. Give the man a hug? I wish I could. That is a cute maid emote. Is that supposed to be Kawakami? That is... Yeah, that's Kawakami! That is so cute! I really need a heart emote. Oh, and Futaba. What you said before, when you called me your dad, do you, think you could say that again?
Sorry, you didn't catch that. My stomach was too grumbly. What'd you say?
Never mind. You can do it. You're going in for the last day for the boat. Heck yeah. I'm gonna prolong, drag it out as long as I can. Hey, Nanacha, how you doing? Thanks for joining! Hope you've been well, dude! Sorry, you got time right now? Just wanted to talk. It's hard to say some things right in front of Futaba. So she called me dad. Hell of a title. Not one I thought I'd ever get, but... It's kinda nice having someone to sit and eat with, especially when she's such a big fan of my cooking. God, I'm a joke. Getting all sentimental like this, at my age? You two were already family! It's what I've always wanted to see! Well, it was pretty late already. Sorry to make you listen through all that. Still, I guess there's nothing wrong with a little sappiness now and then, even from an old grump like me. Alright, I'm gonna head to sleep. Don't catch a cold, okay? See you. Got him.
That is such a cute Isabel emote! And, Ed!
Oh my gosh. Damn, you guys have such nice emotes.
Akachi-kun is so impressive. I can't believe he's still in high school.
Did you watch the TV special about the heroes who took down the Phantom Thieves? I saw it too. It did make me like Akachi-kun more, but honestly, now I'm a really big fan of Shido-san.
I'd follow him no matter where he went if he was my boss.
Why can't these people see past their own fat noses? They're crazier about Shido than ever. When I think about how he used us, damn it, pisses me to right the hell off. Well, it'll be fine. The better his rep gets, the more I look forward to tearing it down. We'll make him own up to all this BS, then they'll see who the real heroes are.
Heck yeah!
What the heck is that, Faze? Is that a Korok with a knife? Is that Roy Mustang? Oh my gosh! Ah! Roy!
What are we doing today? Yo, Hada, wanna meet with me? Yes! Hada goes up. Haven't done Gamer King yet. I'd rather meet with Hada than start Gamer King, so let's go. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Those are really cute. And there's the tea! Cute Hada tea! Oh my gosh. Emotes are so cute. Emotes are so good. I need to spiff mine up. It's a secret.
Oh yes, there's something I wanted to talk with you about. I've thought a great deal, both about Takakura-san and the cup.
I forgot, I have to max Haru too! Oh my gosh!
Do you have some time to talk today?
Yeah, I have to delay the ship as much as possible. Gamer King!
Not yet.
Hey, Jellicoon, do you remember the magic item I mentioned before? The thing that will help me show Takakura-san how I really feel is right here.
The soil?
Correct!
No, that was high-pitched.
You see, the soil here is a special mix I made with a few different kinds of fertilizer. It's very high quality. It's soft, it's warm, it has good drainage, and it's full of nutrients. This is the magic I need. I'm not very good at expressing myself with words. Just thinking about it makes my heart race. But I've been pouring my heart and soul into the soil for months now. It knows exactly how I feel. That's why I'm going to use it to grow my coffee plants. Then once they're ready, I'm going to make the coffee with the beans. It shouldn't be much longer now. Honestly, just raising those plants have taken considerable effort. I've checked on them every day, given them water, put them in the sun. But all of that love and care has found its way into the beans themselves. Combining that with the nurturing warmth of the soil should give me the perfect way to convey how I feel. I wonder what Takakura-san will think when he tries it.
It'll help him understand you.
Yes, I fully believe in that. It's strange, only recently I was struggling to find belief in anything. By the way, I've thought about it some more, and I wouldn't necessarily be opposed to Takakura-san's idea. If that's what management decides to do, I won't get in their way. At the same time, I can't support them if their main goal is to deceive. What I mean is, people don't think of Okamura Foods very highly right now. So I'm afraid management is trying to use this new chain to sneak under the radar rather than rebuild our image. Of course, I'd understand how hard it is to rid yourself of a negative label. But if they want to fool people with a low-quality product instead of regaining their trust, I'll proudly oppose them.
I'll be cheering for you. You got this.
Thank you. You know, Jellicoon, it's so reassuring having you here. It's because of you that I was able to cultivate the soil, and because of you that I have the courage to tell Takakura-san how I feel. Speaking of which, do you think you would be there when I do it?
As long as you're there with me, I won't be able to say what I'm thinking. Oh good, it's not the romance one yet. Whew. Max and Haru can't relate. Oh my gosh, two more! Two more! I can do this, I can max them all before the ship. This beetle? Ew, I do not want to touch this beetle. Who's best girl? Makoto best girl! I'm gonna get some chalky milk? I want some chalky milk, but if I drink it, I'll break out. So I can't have chalky milk anymore. Kasumi Yoshizawa is the best female character contained in the hit JRPG Persona 5 Royal released on March 31st, 2020 in the West. This game was released on March 31st and I'm still playing it in August? What the heck? What's taking me so long? Haru looks like old grandma with the gym clothes on. You're right, she does. Makoto's best girl, correct? Yes. No, she don't. Yeah, she kinda does. She looks like an older lady.
Now then, I need to take care of I need to take some of the soil home to my coffee plants. Could you carry it back for me?
The reason why I say she looks like an old lady is because there's a trend in Asian ladies. Once you reach middle age, you cut your hair short and perm it. It is the law.
Futaba best girl. You say Futaba best girl and then you use Haru's emote.
I'm all out of chalky syrup. No! I flooded my bathroom. No! Asians. Huh? The law? Yeah. It's a law for all middle-aged Asian ladies to cut their hair short and perm it so it's super poofy. Once they hit, like, late 40s, early 50s, it's the law.
With Faz's best girl, though.
Didn't actually flood my bathroom? Okay, good.
Hello? Thank you for giving me a hand today. I'm already testing the soil I brought home today. I can tell my coffee plants are happy.
It's in your nature to nurture.
My nature? I suppose it's simply in my nature to nurture nature. A fair turn of phrase, Jellycoon. All this is for me to muster up the courage and express my own opinion. I'll contact Takakura-san, and I'll make sure it works with your schedule. I hope my magic item will work on Takakura-san. I'm going to do everything I can, so I hope you'll see it through with me. Okay, bye!
They just feel more comfortable that way, and because they're older, so long hair just irritated them. Uh-huh, and also, like, if you perm your hair, you don't have to do anything to it. Like, after you wash your hair, just let it dry, and it's just, like, already in style. So, yeah. Permed hair is super comfortable. Sojiro Kawakami. Oya. Oh, Hifumi is not going up! Ah! Okay, who do I want to do first? Hifumi or Sojiro? I think I want to do Hifumi because I really want Lucifer. Do virtue reading. It's 2 vs 1. You gotta tell Makoto to give up on her best girl status. Never! Ever. Don't want me to use a Haru one then. Is that... Oh, what's his face? Not his secret name. Bradley. King Bradley. Bradley King? Kingu. Hifumi. Hair takes forever to look good, so that's why older women perm it. They're getting too old for this. Mm-hmm. It's because they're tired and they're like, I don't want to do this anymore. No reason to look as good anymore. Mm-hmm. We're not ranking up! Hifumi, we're not ranking up! Oh, then I gotta hang out with Sojiro. Eh. Not like it's terrible, but he for me, no! Oh my gosh, okay, I'm gonna save. Yaruka. I wish I could do he for me, but she's not ranking up. Game decided for you, I know. Let's go, Sojiro! What did I answer wrong on he for me? I'm going to the church with Futoba. Sorry, but you're coming along too. Where are you going there? We're going to visit Wakaba's grave. Be ready in 3 minutes. Oh, I was planning on going to church anyway, but Hifumi doesn't want to hang out with me. Tired of this hair. I can't wait until it gets colder and I'm gonna chop my hair off again. I've made sandwich instead of chucky milk. Ooh, that sounds good. Game trolling you by taking you to the church. They're teasing me. Wait, is this Max already with Sojiro? Because he's talking the whole time. That's Max? Woo! Thank you for telling her about me. Okay, so I don't need Bishamon 10 anymore. So, final fusion, I need to make Iroh. Pig yikes. Joker, why are you so freaking good looking? How are you? I'm good. I just got bitten 4 times by a mosquito last night. Also, I had the best sleep this weekend. I don't know if it's because I actually went out into the sunlight or if I walked around a bit, but once I lied down on the bed, I was just out. And when I woke up, I felt so rested, but I still felt tired. But I slept so well and felt so good. I can't go into the sunlight, I'm ultimate. It feels so good though to like get out of my room. Except today I did not leave my room. And I really should. Bite them all? I tried to kill them all. One is right on my pinky knuckle, so it hurts in bed. Bite the mosquito back, get your revenge, and get like diseases? No, thank you. What was the disease that mosquitoes could transfer? West Nile? Is that still a thing? I feel a strong bond with Sojourno. At least you had your revenge. Let's drink some of the blood on your vein to flex and make it explode. Oh my gosh. Malaria? Oh yeah, malaria was one too. Bloody toast leaks. I don't want to leak! Okay, now I could make Koryu. Cool, I think that's a special group fusion, no problem. I don't like that, Kirby, I don't like that at all. Melanoma? Isn't melanoma a skin disease that you get from, like, sunspots? I won't call you father. I'll call you dude. Aw, oh, that's a cute emo, Kirby! Mosquitoes, my number one most hated thing ever. Mosquitoes, I feel like, really should not be alive. They serve no purpose. I feel like, you know how certain animal species, if you get rid of them, they're going to totally destroy their ecosystem? Mosquitoes don't help anything. Just get rid of them. I checked, that was wrong. I hate wasps more. I hate all bugs. Even though I come across them less, I hate all bugs.
You think Shido's gonna become the Prime Minister at this rate? With Akechi-kun and Shido-san, it feels like some heroes have been born this year.
That's right. The turning point of any era is when a hero is born. They address everyone's fears and worries and skillfully carry out a revolution. Representative Shido is like that, don't you think?
A hero? Him? Don't make me laugh. This is getting really bad. We need to make everyone realize it.
Earwigs? I have never come across an earwig, and I never want to. Buggy Toast, don't bug me! Say yeetus to the mosquitoes! Say yeetus to the mosquitoes! That's funny. Oh, Haru goes up. Okay. Let's go up, Haru. Akechi and Shido, best father and son duo, 100%. I haven't heard your party members talk about people being wrong about Shido ever. Really? I mean, because I'm pretty sure. Maybe they talked about it once? But I'm not sure. Did you try intimidating a mosquito? I can't even find the dude. Flex on a mosquito, make him feel poor. I'm joking. Yeah, I know, Kirby. They talk about it a million times. Just once, just that one time, they talk about him being bad. You mean Peter said? Who's Peter? Show him your Rolex? I don't even wear a watch. Let's hang out. It's a secret.
I managed to secure an appointment to meet up with Takakura-san. If it's not too much trouble, I'd like you to join us. Do you have time today?
Yes! Hang out with her!
Thank you. I'm sure I'll be able to express myself if you're there with me. Well, I'll contact Takakura-san now.
I've never seen your party members text each other. Could you show me? Next time they do, I'll show you. So you'd like me to try this?
Please, only a taste. This wasn't made with particularly expensive beans, nor was it brewed by any sort of coffee expert.
Hey,
Didn't you know Shido's evil? You know the guy who ruined your life? The guy everyone talks about? That guy?
No, you don't say! I didn't know that!
Hey, Twibble Biff, how you doing? Thanks for joining. I hope I pronounced your name right. Peter is my pet tarantula. Oh, tarantulas are okay, though. I've never ran into a tarantula. Old guy gets a taste.
This flavor.
Interesting. Anyway, what is it you want to discuss with me? Does it concern the company?
My apologies for bothering you at such a busy time.
It's not a problem.
The truth is, after my father's passing, I couldn't bring myself to trust anyone at Okurina Foods.
I see.
That includes you, Takakura-san.
That's quite cruel.
My apologies. Now then, what I want to discuss is...
Believe in yourself!
Right, I'll be okay. Takakura-san, what do you think of that coffee? I grew the beans in my own garden and even handled the preparation.
What?
I honestly don't think it's a particularly good cup of coffee. But I put my heart into making it. That's why I asked you here today, Takakura-san. I'm not suggesting we need to put this level of effort into Okumura Foods' coffee chain, and I'm not suggesting we should put a halt to the plan either. However, I won't let my company serve low-quality food to our customers.
You know, this is very similar to the coffee your grandfather used to make.
What?
I used to be a regular at his cafe. That's actually how I ended up joining the company to begin with. To be honest, I was strongly opposed to closing the cafe, but I didn't have the power to make that decision at the time. I was planning on naming the new chain after his shop to make up for that, though. I'm going to create a business that is loved by customers and employees alike, just as his cafe was. A place where people can come to drink in the subtle joys of life.
Is that so?
Haru-chan, I believe you have every right to distrust us. After all, things would have turned out differently if only someone had chosen to stand up to your father. Be that as it may, I can truly sense the passion you put into this coffee. It seems you really are like your grandfather.
I'm sorry for being so rude.
I must apologize as well for encouraging you to abandon your shares. I thought they would be a burden for you, but I was clearly wrong. Haru-chan, if you'd like, why don't you take part in our next company meeting?
Me?
The truth is, the rumors of my being pleased at your father's death were troubling, to say the least. I understand not everyone agrees with the vision I have for this company, but I've spent a great effort struggling against our board of directors to push Okumura Foods back on the right path. What I need is to communicate that thought as clearly as possible, just as you did with this coffee. Do you think you could assist me in accomplishing that? I want to rebuild this company from the ground up. Sure, you'll do great.
Okay. Honey, I'll be glad to join you.
Excellent. Your grandfather would be proud, as would your father. By the way, the coffee was superb.
Thank you very much.
And it seems I've made yet another misunderstanding. I was under the impression that you were quite thrilled about the arrangement with Sugimura-kun. That's why I was so insistent on hurrying the marriage. I wanted you to have all the support you needed. But it appears as though you preferred a young man next to you instead.
Huh?
Be honest, Haru-chan. What are your thoughts on Sugimura-kun?
I think he's an intelligent man, but I have no interest in him. I have no interest in being his wife either. I would prefer to walk my own path. One in which the only person in control of my actions is me, not my father, and not Sugimura-san.
I understand. You've grown so quickly, Haru-chan. I didn't realize you became such a strong, kind, mature woman. My apologies for not coming to see that sooner.
But what about the contract Sugimura-san made with my
father?
He said the reparations will be immense if I refuse the marriage.
Oh my word! Shido should make an apology video. One day he might. I started playing Tokyo Mirage Session FE last night. How is it? I played a little bit. It was fun. But I didn't have a Wii U, so I couldn't keep playing it. Got him. Why I'm here? Oh, I'm just Haru's not boyfriend. I'm there for moral support. Make me dab. Boop. Posture check. Done. Hydrate. Posture check. Hydrate. Posture check. Okay. Two hydrates. And another dab. Pew! Another dab. Pew! Oh boy. She's about to get bamboozled. There's some Red Dead Toast Redemption. Toasty Stream. Hey, Artsy, how you doing? Thanks for joining! Hope you had a good weekend. I just finished prologue. It's boring so far. I thought it was cute. I liked it. I haven't heard a thing about this contract. Have you seen the document?
Huh? Well, now that you mention it, no, I haven't.
And neither your father nor our lawyers mentioned it to me. It seems he was lying and may have had help with the particular people within the company. You see, those who don't agree with my vision brought him into meetings with the hope that he would eventually take over. However, we don't need a politician in our midst, particularly considering the humble roots of our corporation. As for the marriage cancellation, I'll handle it. It may take some time, but it will be done. I promise.
Thank you.
Do-do-boo-do-do-do. Takakura-kun enjoyed his coffee. Welcome to the not-your-boyfriend prank. Time to reject yet another lady. It's cute, but the prologue makes you walk down a straight line. Yeah, I guess, but that's what prologues are for, just to be like, here's how we set up the story, and then they're just like, now go crazy! Welcome to Walk the Prank. Ha 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 ha. When the phone goes green green, I pink it up and say yellow.
Today was a huge success. I was able to tell Takakura-san how I feel, and he actually understood. Not only about the company, but about Sukimura-san as well. I was so afraid, but now that it's over, I think it was honestly pretty simple. I only made it to this point because you were here with me, though. Arigato. Thank you, Jelly-kun.
You did amazing.
You did too, you know?
I just sat here.
Anyway, I only started trusting people again because you were by my side helping me. So I want to return the favor. Please confide in me if you ever need help. I'll be there for you.
I hope you're right. I'm into more adventure games than Metroidvanias. Still want my washed up Evil Joker sequel game. That would be so fun.
Oh, that reminds me. Takakura said something a little strange, didn't he? That I like you. Goodness, why would he say that?
I should just rush carefully.
Why do you think?
He saw us as good friends!
Oh, okay. You're probably right. I mean, that's all we are, so... Anyway, I should go study. I have entrance exams coming up, so I don't really have time to be sitting around here. But, thank you for today.
Should I head home? Middle-aged wash-up Joker with a beer gut? No, I don't want Joker with a beer gut. Gross. Welcome to the friend zone. Pain, nothing but pain.
Sorry for the sudden call. There's something I really wanted to tell you. After we met, Takakura-san told me my grandfather's blend recipe. I'm brewing some in my room right now, and it smells amazing. If only you could smell it too.
Can you smell what the rock is cooking? You sound happy. Why would I say thanks? And I don't really want coffee, so you sound so happy.
Yes, and it's all thanks to you. I never have found the courage to do any of this if I was alone. I just have given up without trying, and never find out about how Takakura-san was feeling about any of this. So I hope you'll indulge a small gift for fighting out my side through all of it. Okay, good night.
All the poor Phantom Girls. Have you played P4 or Golden PC port? I haven't played the PC port, I played Golden on Vita. So I don't know if they added any extra stuff. Like, the only thing I know that they changed is it's 60 FPS now instead of what it was. The friend zone hurts. I'm sorry. Hifumi! Hifumi, excuse me? Excuse me, Hifumi. You are not available to... Just in case, I'm going to affinity her again. Ugh. The most painful friend zone I've ever seen. Cause she actually gets hurt and she's like, okay, I have to study, bye! fortune reading. Is that Falco crying? Oh my gosh, that's so funny. My heart. I think it's the same thing, but with better graphics. Haru, if JT won't love you, I will. Yes, someone else will love you, Haru. But that person is not me. Ifumi Togo! Joker looking like LeBron James because he keeps playing. Honestly, MJ is better. I guess it depends on like what generation of basketball you grew up with. That you're just like, oh, MJ's better, oh, LeBron's better, oh, Kobe's better, oh, poor Kobe.
Okay, well, I'm gonna go to the gym. No! I'm gonna try devil. Do I have a devil? I do. I have incubus. Okay, let's go. Oops, I passed it. We need to find real life waifus. I need to find a real life husbando. Yo, yo, yo. I wonder if the Phantom D has really or really died. There hasn't been any comment from the police. I don't like that detective, the Akashi guy. He's so cocky. Have you heard any good gossip? Deadline's coming up. So, yeah, blah, 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 let's do this. Hang out with her. For real? From the look of it, you must have good info, huh? Give me the details about the Kamoshida incident. That is so long ago, but cool, okay. But if the real waifu was inside us all along. Choco looking like magic the way he plays with those girls' hearts. Wait, what noise? Did I make a noise? I'm sorry. Did the game make a noise? I see, a bulletin board, huh? So the calling card they used for Kamoshida was different. Now that's a scoop. That kind of information usually doesn't see the light of day. You have any photos or videos of it?
Mishima might.
Nice, you have some great connections. But seriously, the Phantom Thieves of Hearts? They sound like kids on a playground, not valiant fighters for society. I mean, they act all high and mighty, but I'm not sure they're really worth very much in the end. What about their justice? Ha! That's hilarious! You think they're actually virtuous? In my line of work, there's no clearer sign of deception than goodwill. You know, like the shady actions of a charitable organization, or the actual criteria of a peace prize. Same goes for the Phantom Thieves. You just have to learn to take some things with a grain of salt. Come on, don't be such a downer. Why, it's the truth. There you go again. You used to be so positive. Oh, shut it. I don't care about the past. Give me some sushi. We're all out. Hey, why don't you go back to covering politics? No can do. I've been permanently reassigned to the culture and entertainment department. What a crappy company. I mean, it's already been over a year since the incident. Oh, by the incident, I mean... Don't say another word. That has nothing to do with my source. I'm sorry. Damn it, I'm already sobering up. Give me a refill, Lala-chan. Jeez, you're such a child sometimes. Hey, you want a drink? You can have some of mine if you want. Ahem. Whoa, that's some scowl you've got. Anyway, why are you coming to a bar if you can't even drink alcohol? It's a 40 article. Haha, that's right. You're a true believer in the Phantom Thieves. Well, at least now I know you're gonna be pretty useful. I'm not all that interested in the Phantom Thieves myself, but keep the info coming, alright? Lala made a noise? Oh. What are those emotes? Taser? Cat. Ah, Nanako! Not that kind of noise. What's taking so long, Lala-chan? Where's my drink? Do they call you escargot because you move as slow as a snail? We're all out of booze. A certain sloshed reporter drank it all. Can't you just go buy more? I'll wait for you forever. Just kidding. Ah. My charm increased. Whoa. Wow, these new glasses really are comfortable. Like, my ears don't hurt at all. That's crazy. I love my new glasses. Every day's great at your Juness. That should be my next Animal Crossing theme. AC Town theme, Juness. C B A G A G B C. Every day, young life, Junesu. Ah! Those are. Man, Smoldy has some really cute emotes. Is no one available? Wait, Haru's not. Haru? No, no Haru. Okay. Then what am I doing? Oh yeah, I highly doubt I'm gonna get really far with Tower, but let's just... No! The I'm almost done with P4G on PC. Nice! How far are you?
Oi.
Every day, young life, June, shu.
You found the king? No surprise there. So, did he tell you how to take down that cheater?
Yeah.
He's going to, on one condition. He wants us to introduce him to the Phantom Thieves. We can't just give ourselves away, though. That's where you come in. Maybe you can hack into the Gunmount server and do something? Well, we won't be able to get in touch with him that way.
Leave evidence of your hacking.
That'd be easy, but is he really gonna believe that? Okay. I'll write a calling card saying that we're going to steal the Gunmount homepage. After that, you'll need to leave evidence that the Phantom Thieves hacked into it. The king will have no choice but to believe it was really us. Ooh, this sounds like fun. I'll put our logo smack dab at the top of the front of the page. Front page, whoops. Perfect, we'll go see the king. Oh, and we'll let you know before we talk to him, so wait for our word to start the hacking. Alright, you can count on me.
So now I go see the king? Awkward. 1222, I know what happens after this point, but not too much. Ooh! And if you're going the golden route, okay, have fun. You ain't close to being done, boy!
None of us are.
I'll watch that YouTube link later.
The fake calling card is ready for use. Should we ask Futaba to do the hacking?
Contact her.
I'm ready whenever.
Go ahead.
It'll be fine, leave it to me. Okay, I'm hacking in now.
Any progress with the vent? Oh, he's talking.
Get smoked, noobs.
Sure, I'm going G route. Nice! Yes, did you not see him? When I got to Nanako in the hospital, I cried again because just seeing her tiny body, precious bean. I loved dancing with her as her in Persona 4 dancing all night. Oh, the little Juna thing, and when she dances, is like, it's so cute. I love her. Her voice saying, "Pig, bro."
No fighting!
Do a secret exchange.
Big bro, I'm so happy you're here.
Ah! Only game to ever make me cry? Ooh. I've teared up in games. I definitely teared up the first time I played Final Fantasy X. Don't judge me. I teared up in Nier, for sure. Nier Automata got me a little misty-eyed at the end for ending E. Almost like a different person when he gets mad. His instructions are precise, but almost also Spartan-like. I teared up while playing FF15. I did not. FF15 was a huge disappointment for me. I was so sad and mad about it. It could have been so much greater. I got pissed I did it blind first time around and died, and I was uber depressed. Oh no! That sucks, dude! That's like game over! Not a game, but One Piece made me cry. One Piece needs to end. Although, I did see an image today that shows Frankie Robin couple is real. I'm like, whoa, I never expected them to end up together, but cool. Leave it to me. Made a deal with Shinya. He's a damn one. Guys, he's not swearing up a storm. But he's an elementary school kid. He shouldn't be saying damn. Bye. Moments that made me cry. Luffy, help me, and I want to live! Oh, okay, yeah, that's a pretty powerful moment. Robin! Toast-san! I'm so glad I caught you. Hey, we should exchange IDs. It's not like I'm here every day, so... Call me when it's game time. Whoa, looks like we got a real gamer over here. There, got it. I'll hit you up when I have time to train you and gut about. Bye. See you later. Oh, he says bye-bye. So cute. Not gonna watch One Piece till it ends. Get ready for like... Isn't it over 600 episodes? Say it, Robin. You should read it. You should read and watch it. There- Ooh! Crossword! Get out of here! Get out of here! Crossword. Establishing order or worth? Scholarly. Older in years? Senior? S-E-N... I-O-R... So... Scholarly. Marking. No. Scholarly? Studious. Studying. Commands. Ranking. Magician. Establishing order or worth. Wow, this is hard. It isn't going to end. The creator said it was going to end until he dies. Screw him, man. It's at like 930 episodes. Oh my gosh. It's longer than Gintama. 1,000-hour crossword time. Scholarly. Runkle. Daiquiri. Smirking. I summon Dark Magician in attack mode. Said it'll end in like 4 years, but still, it will never end. You know what I wish didn't end so soon? Freaking Haikyuu! The last couple of chapters were so... just too short and underwhelming. I'm so mad. Ugh! It would have been super awesome matches! They were together on the freaking Olympic team! Ugh. Boomer? I'm pretty sure this one is senior, older in years. Scholarly. Academic? Academic! A. C. A. D. E. M. I. C. So. Establishing order or worth? Ranking! Oh, establishing order in a list of multiple entries is easy with ranking, no matter the length of the list. By quantifying a relevant factor, the task is simplified. Voting on a complex issue can be complicated, so a method called the board count is sometimes used where voters rank their selections, which are tallied.
Yes.
He created a side story with Ace as the main character. Honestly, I don't think Ace is that cool. Senor Gherkin. I hate ranking. Yes, I am not a total fool. He's me! Kawakami up. But Hifumi up. And Hifumi texted me. Whoop, Hifumi texted me. Exhibition match. Day of my exhibition match is finally here. Do you have time today? I'd like to see you beforehand.
Yes! Head over!
Thank you very much. I'll be waiting at the church. Ace was designed to be super cool. He was also made to die. The person I think is the coolest in One Piece is gonna be super basic, but I think it's Zoro. Imbecile. What?
Thank you. After I confessed, I was scorned by the media. I bet everyone wants me to lose. However, I'm not going to give them the satisfaction. I'm going to win with these very hands.
Give it all you got. Oh, there was a better answer. She only did two for the...
Of course. Well, it's time. I have to go to the venue. You won't be able to go inside the matchroom, but you can watch over the internet if you'd like.
Yes.
Now, I should be going.
He was awesome, he did I? Who did you say was the coolest? Zolo. It's an online broadcast of the match. The announcers are commentating on the gameplay. Wait, no, Akizab. Sinbad is the coolest? I don't remember who he is. After watching it all, Sanji. I mean, Sanji's cool because he mostly kicks and he cooks, so I'm like, he's a cool dude. But he's also too pervy, so I'm just like, Nope. I think everyone is cool. Everyone is cool in their own way, but I think the coolest dude is Zolo. Is this the end of the road for the phony princess?
She's getting pushed back quite a bit. It's only a matter of time now.
Hifumi is biting her lip. She doesn't seem to be doing so well. Oh, now that was a masterful play.
Perhaps her skills are the genuine article.
Oh no, that's not good. The next move will surely result in checkmate. Hifumi looks troubled as she's being pushed around the board. She hasn't made a move.
I'm thinking the phony princess real defeat as headline for our next article.
I concede.
No, Hifumi!
I was utterly destroyed out there. It was as if an ant had challenged an elephant. A shogi player should know her limits. This was the first time I've ever forfeited a match. I was so ashamed of myself. I didn't want to hurt the pieces any longer.
Very queenly decision.
You remembered. One must concede defeat with grace, maintaining dignity until the very end, as a queen should. But I confess I am confused. I mean, naturally I'm disappointed that I lost. But I still feel happy, as if a demon had been purged from me. The moment I realized that victory was impossible, I felt a strange peace. What's important is what I would do from this point on. I played so disgracefully in front of you. Perhaps you can just view it as an example of what not to do. And understand that there are times which require one to forfeit with valor and grace.
If you had to armbar me, I would say Robin. Oh yeah, Robin is so cool. Get you a perv that can cook. Get me anyone that can cook. And give massages, honestly. Hit me friend zone soon. Oh shoot, yeah, it's rank 9. It's happening. The friend zone is here. Mishi summons a giant foot as an attack. That's my fetish right there. I've said too much. JT, delete my comment. Never! It will live on in the internet.
Forever.
I've been thinking about this for a while. Let's make today your last lesson. Spending time with me has only brought you pain.
Hifumi's thinking hard. I should be careful about what I say here.
So this is goodbye.
Is this the friendship one and this the romance one? Yeah. Stronger. Harder, better, faster, stronger, harder, better. Faster, stronger, do it. Makes it...
The things you say sometimes. Perhaps I should take a lesson from the ambitious nature of yours. If that is what you wish, then prepare yourself. Your training will be quite intensive. There may be things I can learn from you as well. I suppose this is a friendly rivalry for both of us, as irreplaceable shogi friends. Well then,
let's go home. F for Regal. Or F for Foot, in his case.
Thank you so much for today. I've been thinking this entire time about how things would have been if I kept playing shogi according to my mother's strategy. I could have enjoyed a transient, empty success, but when I looked... 2-3 moves ahead, I saw myself in incessant hell, playing a purgatorial Pyrrhic shogi, unable to ever win or lose. I probably would have ended up hating shogi, perhaps even given up on life. That's why I can say with certainty, today's loss was not a setback, but a glorious step forward.
That's a great way to see it.
Thank you. It was so encouraging to have someone who truly understands me. I'm so happy. Alright, I should go, but I'm looking forward to seeing you again.
I like it. Hifumi took the friend zone with much grace. I can't wait for Shido's new administration. I'm sure our economy and market will improve.
I went to listen in on Shido-san's speech. I was so moved. His words really resonated in me. It's strange that no one like him has come forward until now.
He's so charismatic. Upper management can learn a thing or two from him.
Charismatic, eh? I suppose that's an accurate description, at least in terms of deceiving people. He only thinks of people as stepping stones for his own personal gain. Father, Father, is that the type of person you fought to protect us from? I'll fight against this injustice with my own power. I'll be alright. I have Sis and the Phantom Thieves on my side, so watch over me, okay?
I might have to start skipping these conversations soon, because it's the same old...
Oh my gosh, they're being deceived by Shido. But we'll fix it. We'll make it right.
It's like, stop it. Sent you a 25-second video on Twitter. You have to watch it. I'll watch it after stream then. Alright. What was that? Wanna get better? I do, but not yet. Oh, that's what I wanted to check out. Thieves then, because stuff happened. Stuff got unlocked. Now let's see just what exactly I unlocked. That's what I hate about RPGs. They just repeat stuff over and over again sometimes. Palace Maker Music Player Gallery. Woohoo! Palace Maker! Buy items! Confidants! Café Leblanc! Place this item. Goodbye! Ryuji entered the clinic and... Nijima ruler for a move. Makoto entered.
When I first saw Sis like this, I was really taken aback.
I can imagine. Not only is she family, but she's not exactly a villain either. I wouldn't have blamed you if you were unable to raise a hand against her.
Honestly, if I'd been alone, I probably couldn't have done it. But I wasn't alone. I had all of you by my side.
Medical. Oops, I want to go to the medical clinic. Medical clinic! Medical clinic!
He worked here part-time doing clinical trials, right? Like, pretty hardcore stuff.
Yes, I hear it can be rather lucrative depending on how risky the treatment is. Ha! Huh. Dude, don't even think about it. What were you guys talking about?
Play Tycoon? What's Tycoon? Post the video here, now everyone will know what it is. Tell her how funny the video is. It's actually pretty funny. Ooh, can't wait to see it after the stream. Oops, confidants.
Sojido! That is a cool, like, upshot, downshot of him. Wow. I didn't max anyone else, huh? I guess not. What else was our Palace Maker? Did it say movie? It did not. Okay. Return to the game. Watch it now and then everyone will hear the video on stream and be like, what's that? I have to watch it now. let me save because it's been a while. Okay, so Haru and Hifumi are both at 9. Haru, are you free to meet up? Haru's not free to meet up. How dare you? How dare you? But Shinya goes up. I need a tower. Do I have a tower? Persona. I do not have a tower. Yeah. Hydrate. Tycoon is card game. I'm gonna hydrate you till you watch it. Are you level 96? I am! Happened totally by accident. I was not trying to level grind. It just happened. Now I need a tower. Tower! Now should I get strong dude or weak dude? Get strong dude because it's Mara. I'm gonna go back. Why do I sense lies in your words? No, really, the only reason why I was grinding was to get Alice's stats to max. And to level up Ishtar and Uriel to try to make Satan, but then I did a shortcut way instead for him. Tokyo Mirage Sessions is just Persona. Yeah, with cute characters. Video is funny as heck. Okay, now I talk to... what's his face? Shinya! Because Haru's not available today. Yo. You're here to train, right? Well, are you ready? Study! Let's keep playing! All that for Alice? Yes. And once I get Yoshitsune, I'm gonna do it for him too. What the? You made the same mistake last time. What are you doing? Don't you get it? You can't just shoot all over the place.
That's what she said.
King's so awesome at that game.
Yeah, but he's got such a bad attitude.
It's like he's bipolar. I wonder how long that high school is gonna be able to keep up. You haven't gotten better at all. What are you gonna learn?
It's really late.
Thanks to you taking so long to figure it out.
Don't compare me to you. Praise would be encouraging.
Honestly, I'd say sorry. I'd be like, oh, sorry, my bad. It's kind of weird hearing that from someone older than me. I've always been good at shooting games, but I absolutely never want to lose that gun about. So I tend to get all heated up about it. It's time for all elementary school kids to go home. Do you understand, little boy? Shut up. Do I need to call your mom? Fine, I'll leave, all right? What a rude dude. That was uncalled for. Seriously. He really wants to keep playing. My house is so boring. No one's ever there and there's never anything to do. Adults in high schools are so lucky. They get to play all night long. Having that much time helps you get stronger. I wish I could play all day instead of going to school. I'd never lose another game. I need to get really strong, like the Phantom Thieves. Do you admire them? Of course I do! I want to be just as strong as they are. I believe in the Phantom Thieves and their strength. They're more than strong. Isn't the fact that they're super strong enough for you? Seriously though, I can't stop thinking about the employee. He was super annoying, huh? If he says something again, I might just have to use that move on him. The one I taught you, remember? You should use it sometime. Shoot him with an actual gun.
There's even monster fusion?
All for L. Yeah. Got so many hours on this game, but I don't max stats a lot. I'm only gonna do it for Alice and Yoshitsune, because those are the only two I really care about. I love how the arcade is called Gigolo. Because he gets all the dudes. Because he gets all the. Innuendo toast. Jelly is OP. Hydrate. Well, it's just a move in the game, so it won't work against actual people. I wish it did. Then I'd be strong in real life. I need to be able to win in real life. Get it home. He has a gun! I have personas for every element. I like doing that too. I like making sure I have all elements covered. But Alice and Yoshitsune are my two special children. You idiot, we have all the guns! Oh, hello? Tosan? It's me, Shinyoda. I was bored, so I thought I'd call. I forgot to mention earlier, but you gotta keep practicing even on single player, okay? Everyone sucks at first, but you can get good if you do it every day. Haha, I'll work hard. You better. You're supposed to be the adult here. I'm practicing a lot, too. I want to get as strong as the Phantom Thieves. Oh, my mom came home. Gotta hang up. Bye. Please let Hifumi be available tonight. Please. Because how many days do I have left until the mission? Oh, wait, is Sojiro available too? No, wait, I maxed him, so I don't care about him. So Kawakami's not available. Hifumi's not available! Oh, he was available. Oh, yeah. That was an Aladdin reference? Was it? Live-action Aladdin? Because I didn't watch live-action Aladdin. Shinya pulling up to school with the Glock. Get good, bro. Mess with the flock, you get the Glock. That's what I was trying to remember. Take a seat. Any new info? Yeah. Hang out with her. Seriously, where do you get this stuff from? True believers are scary. Hey, want a drink? He has a sword. You idiot. We all have swords. Oh, yeah. A fan site. Oh, you mean the Phantom Aficionado website? I didn't know it was so popular with high school kids. I haven't been paying much attention to it. But if it's newsworthy, I guess I should keep tab on it. Phantom Thieves must be really bored if they're going after small-time criminals now. I have a theory that they're all minors and their leader is some simpleton dying from boredom. Miners can't do that stuff. You shouldn't make assumptions. Never make assumptions. Yeah. Ah, you're right. My theory is definitely half-arsed at best. Plus, if it only takes a second to change a person's heart, they totally wouldn't be bored.
Well, I'm not really interested in writing entertainment articles about whatever fads caught on.
But I do really well, right? Some journalists who were in here seem frustrated about that.
Journalists? Oh, you mean Nakala and the others? You'd really lump me into those hyenas? Don't insult me. People at work call them paparazzi behind their backs, but me? I'm a real journalist.
I'm sure you are.
Hey, I wasn't looking for some kid to butt in. Entertainment articles are all about selling copies. The truth doesn't even matter. Nobody wants to read real news.
I don't want to tell her to quit, but I also don't want to tell her to change careers. Both of these seem bad, but I'll say why not change careers?
Never. But at this rate, you... If I quit now, it'd be the same as declaring my partner guilty. Jointly responsible. What a joke. She didn't do anything. That's why I can't quit, and that's why I'll never give up.
She was falsely accused?
Of course she was. I mean, never mind. But thanks to you, I've had more time to focus on my own investigation. I'm going to write an article that you'll really enjoy. Think of it as a sign of my appreciation. I can see it now. Exclusive. Behind the incredible Phantom Thieves. Dial 911 for justice. How's that sound? Haha, don't worry. I'll take it seriously. After all, that's what I promised you.
Think I have made 50-ish personas and made a pixie with Mega Delio and Amp Boost magic ability and no weaknesses max stats. Damn! I mean, pixie can be really good.
Yes.
Riding around the block with a Glock. Gonna get shot. Peck, 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 peck. You sure are weird, though. Coming all this way to Shinjuku at night.
Hello? Wait, what? I can talk with him? Really? Okay, I'll be right there. Work? Nah, I'm already off the clock. Sorry, I have some urgent business I need to attend to. Just put this one on my tab, Lala-chan. See ya!
Bye! Geez, she's such a child. She gets so excited the moment something comes up about her favorite assignment. Anyway, shouldn't you be getting home too? Can't wait for the boat rat... activities? Boat rat activities? Oh! No, I don't want the rats. No! That's why I hate the ship! Stupid rats! Haru! Yes! Max with Haru. Let's head to the rooftop. I guess you could say, they're bad rats. Let's hang out! It's a secret! As long as I could max Hifumi by the time I start... Before I can go into the dungeon, that'll be good with me.
So I went over to the company the other day, and I have some news. Are you free to speak today?
Yes! Hang out with her.
I'd like to drink a nice cup of boss's coffee. Could we head to LeBlanc?
Doesn't get it. Bad Rats is a terrible video game. Okay, never heard of it before. Evening! Hey, Smooth, how you doing? Thanks for joining! Whoops, I forgot to turn my Cintiq off. Oops, that was low. Now please let me meet Hifumi at night, and then I'll see if I can meet Kawakami tomorrow night, just to get her up to rank 8, and then I can go into the ship. You've done great. You've really grown up. Okay, so now Empress is done. Let's see, for Tower, I took out Mara. Final Fusion, I can do Empress. Who is that? Mother Harlot or is it Alilot?
それで私の将来の目標なんだけど、小さな喫茶店を個人で開こうと思うの。コーヒー豆からサラダまで全部自家栽培。こだわりたいの。どうかな?
I'm sure you'll succeed because you are a good person. When is the new Boku no Hero Academia season coming out? I've been reading the manga and I'm like, when is the next season? If you want, you can intern here. How to rank 10? Heck yeah, bane of my existence. I'm so glad I made it in time. Because how many more days until I have to send out the calling card? Like, 5? So yeah, I really needed to get on this. But when do all of their personas evolve again? Is it third semester? I want to see their new forms.
あなたがいてくれればきっと大丈夫。この恩必ず返させて。もしもあなたが大変な時は必ず助ける。もっと頼って。やれるって思えるだけの力を自分の中に感じるの。
I feel a strong bond with Haru. Yay! I art die, that word all. It's Mother Harlot. Okay. Mother Harlot. Depending on when the anime studios went bankruptcy. It did? No way. Oh my gosh. Milady has transformed into Astartes. A start? Huh. Oh man. And I know Attack on Titan is ending. There's a semester? Okay. I look forward to that. I read Attack on Titan manga, like, I just wanted to see where it's at now. I'm so confused. I don't know who's the good guy, who's the bad guy, what they're supposed to do. Everything's super confusing. Attack on Titan started off real good. And, I don't know. Astarte. Bones went bankrupt? Yeah, I can't believe they would go bankrupt. They're so good. Also, I need to get rid of something for Evade Nuke. But what? I do like the boost in amps. Replace triple down? Okay. Keep one shot skill? Okay. Pew! Don't know if it's the same studio that did it or not, but yeah. Oh my gosh. Why did they go bankrupt? I can't believe Bones will go bankrupt. They do such good work. Please, heal for me, please, heal for me, please, heal for me. Nah, Zoya! Kyle Kami up. Heal for me, why? Kawakami's available, but before that, I need a dance persona. Do that. Bounce me. Kawakami.
Hi! Hi, the spec. I'm so sorry, Master. Oh, it's just you. I just got a snack stuck in my throat. Don't worry, it's not the flu or anything. Does your new room need cleaning, or did you need me to cook for you? I provide all sorts of services! But, there's stuff I need to talk to you about, so would you request me?
Yes. Oi. Oh no, 5,000 yen out of my 9 million. Such a huge amount.
I'll be heading over there right away then! Please wait for me, Master!
Third semester and they come up to you to talk. Oh, okay.
I actually really like the antique feel of this room. But I have to say goodbye to it today. The thing is, I decided to quit. My boss found me a part-time job that pays better than this one. Takesu-kun's guardians keep increasing their demands, so this is just what I have to do.
That's the wrong decision! I'm just gonna say it straight up.
Then what's the right decision? Please tell me! Takesu-kun's guardians say the only true way to apologize to Takesu-kun is by paying them. If that's not true, then what's the right thing to do here?
What person would think it's okay to repay his death with money, to his guardians? That doesn't make sense!
I wonder if I can escape all this if I quit being a teacher. People like me have no right being a teacher. If I quit on my own, I won't have to pay them. That's why I'm going to quit both my teaching job and my maid job. What do you think?
You're running away!
Haha, that is scolding, huh? But you're right, I'm just running away. Now that I think about it, it's too late for me to stop being a teacher. If I felt bad for what happened, I would have resigned the day he died. And yet, I still felt the need to teach. I wonder why I feel that way even now.
That's your answer!
Toast-kun. Oh, that's right. I decided to wait to apologize to him was to make sure there won't ever be another student like him. Because I might have been able to save him if I hadn't been afraid of rumors or labels back then. I wanted to become a teacher who takes care of her students. That's the mindset I had. But now I spend all my free time at part-time jobs just so I can continue working as a teacher. I put the critical work of a teacher on back burner so I can make apology money. That's where it went all wrong. I can't make things right with Takesu-kun like this.
Mistakes can be fixed!
I'll be the teacher I aspire to be. That's the right way for me to make amends to Takesu-kun. From here on, I refuse to pay them any more money. That's my answer. Well, what do you think?
That's the right choice!
You can't get the right answer from someone else. It can only be found from within. I learned that from you. In a way, you're my teacher. Haha, just kidding.
Ba-da-ba-da. Only got 9 million yen left. You think 9 mil's a lot? I've burnt through that a lot of times. How? How's that possible? That's up to you when you hang out. Okay. The guardians are terrible. Hell yeah, they are. Kawakami being stupid here? Hell yeah, she was. She's like, oh, but I gotta make up for it. I gotta keep paying the money for the rest of their lives. How is that the same? It's not. That is so stupid. It's so annoying.
I've been so worried about making money that I haven't been paying attention to my students, especially to you. I averted my eyes from you just because you were labeled, just like Takesu-kun was. But from now on, I'm going to protect you too. As your teacher, I will never betray you.
That's reassuring.
Leave it to me. I can be decisive when it counts. I'll speak with the Takesus. I'm not going to run anymore. Everything should be fine as long as I talk to them face to face. Alright, time for me to go. Arigato. Thank you, see you later.
Oyasumi.
Fusions burned through cash money? Oh yeah. But I basically fused them all. I'm like at 87% completion rate.
Oh, is this Master? Thank you so much for today! Oh wait, I was supposed to stop working as Becky by today. To be honest, I always kind of knew in my heart I couldn't go on like this forever. But I felt so stuck facing it alone. It's thanks to you that I actually figured out what I need to do.
You're welcome.
You're a sweet kid. I haven't really recognized all you've done, so thank you, really. Get to bed early tonight. Lack of sleep is basically poison for your body and mind, okay? Good night.
I have 520 hours?! Holy crap! On only one playthrough or multiple playthroughs? Because if it's only one... Damn. Okay, sorry, I have to skip this.
They're being tricked by him! Oh my gosh, they're being swayed!
Multiple? Okay, then that's understandable. If it was only one playthrough, damn, that's a lot of time! Who wants to hang out? Shinya wants to hang out. Haru's maxed, right? Yeah. P56 dirty? How? Entities are alive. I believe in them. Aren't you gonna train today? Yeah. Study under. Have you eaten yet, Tosan? I'm starving. But the hunger doesn't really bother me when I'm playing. Let's go eat. What? Are you sure? Okay, today's training will be a lecture. If you pay for my meal, I'll let you have the course for free.
Okay. I get my meal, and you get your training, so we're both happy. Now stop wasting time and take me someplace to eat.
Let's get burgers!
Oh, or a diner. I'm stuffed. I gotta eat good, because I'm fighting a war. Did I tell you? I've been having serious battles with kids at school. They attack me in large numbers, so I can't let my guard down. All they did today was throw eraser crumbs to my lunch, though so I won that round.
It
does not sound like fun. Are they bullying you? You shouldn't waste food. Are they bullying you? That's what I honestly would ask. It's a war. I'm on the defensive right now, but I'm looking for a chance to counterattack. I could finish them in a second if I put my mind to it. It's just that now's not the right time. It gets kind of annoying having to wash my back all the time, though. Maybe I can ask the Phantoms to take care of them.
Your food is here, sweetheart. Well, today you lost, so that means you'll just have to try harder next time. Now eat up and feel better.
You're not mad?
Of course not. You did your best, and that's all that counts. Now, no more crying.
What a joke. Once you lose, it's over. That's what my mom told me. My mom's fighting with my school about how classes are taught, the way teachers treat students, the size of the classes. Since the divorce, my mom's been taking care of me all by herself. She says it's exhausting. She leaves really early to go to work, then she comes home really late to take care of me. It's no wonder she demands so much from the school, you know? But all my classmates make fun of her and call her a complainer. When I tell them to stop, they call me a mama's boy. That's how the war started. My mom gets made fun of because I'm weak. That's why I gotta get stronger. You really love your mom. If you're gonna call me a mama's boy, then I'm not gonna teach you how to play gunabout anymore. Oh, before I forget, I need you to show you something. Don't tell anyone else about this, okay? But I'm gonna show you with a guaranteed way to win. He did not like any of my answers. Whoopsies! Can't plant veggie with Haru if nothing to do. I'm gonna try to max tower. Shinya getting jumped at school. Really gotta bring the lucky now. Shinya pulling up strapped. Get one of those model guns. I learned something from earning so much EXP. If you reach 10 mil, you reset the amount it says you have. Really? Oh. Shinya hates your answers, but that's how I honestly would answer him. Your bond grows stronger. Well, I'm gonna have to, like, earn brownie points to rank up to next one. I wish I could be a member of the Phantom Thieves and help them defeat the bad guys in the world. Oh, it's kinda late. I guess I should go home. He did not like any of my answers. Welp. Win some, you lose some. Please, Hifumi, be available tonight. Please. Oh, thanks for that food earlier. I guess that's also kind of training, really. We just talked a bunch about me today, so you gotta tell me more about the Phantom Thieves next time. Maybe we can go eat something again while we're at it. Sure. Really? Thanks, Tosan. Now that I think about it, it's been a while since I went out to eat with anyone but my mom. Okay, let's get some hamburger steak next time. It's my favorite food. Come to think of it, my mom hasn't made hamburger steak in a while either. But she seems super busy, so not much I can do, I guess. What if she's coming home late again tonight? Okay, bye Tosan. I'll see you at the arcade. Reload saves? No! I'm doing an honest playthrough. That's what I would honestly tell him. And he did not like me. Hifumi! Not going up! Oh my gosh! Planting takes no time since Haru does it for you. Oh, okay. So my party members are all level 99 for so long that it says they have 10 to 30k. Wow. Was it raining in the day? Was it raining in the day? Oh my gosh, when's the last time I saved? I saved on the 8th. What's today? The 10th? Reload, 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 reload. Oh my gosh! Hifumi's not Lavna! So much for that genuine play. I'm still gonna answer the same answers, but who am I meeting? Who did I meet on the 8th? Ah! Ah!
Okay. Haru's not available today. Haru's not available today, so I'm gonna do Shinya. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Do I have Mara? No, I don't. Okay. So, oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, why was it raining at night? If only it wasn't raining. What am I doing? I'm reloading so that I can rank up with Hifumi. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Tower, 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 there we go. Mara. Why is Shelly stressing? Because I was a fool! And I didn't talk with, I didn't talk with, Chihaya to rank up, Hifumi. What rank is Hifumi at? Confidant. Haru's at 9. Hifumi is at... Kao comes at 7. Hifumi is at 9. Okay. Before I go to Akiba, Red Light District. Can't you do the fusion stuff later? No, but I wanted to rank Hifumi's rank that night, and I couldn't. So then I tried to go to Chihaya to do affinity reading, but it was raining, so she wasn't out. So I gotta go to her now. Can Fortune have to hang out with King? Keep saving? I should. Oh my gosh. Okay, so that means tomorrow is Haru. Okay. Okay, now we're gonna rank up with Hifumi. We're gonna save. Yeah, we're gonna save. Hey, but now I don't have to read all that. Okay. Now we go to Akiba. Arcade. I hope I remember all of my answers. Yeah, we're gonna get closer. Yeah. Get closer. I'm burning. Just love me. I'm sorry. He was rude. Do you admire them? They're more than strong. Okay, yeah. Kinda strung up. Surprise, you only have 3 slave slots. Usually I only have 1. I'm amazed I have 3. I'll work hard. Blah, 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 blah. And then tonight, who did I meet? Sojiro's Max, EY. Oh, I met Oya tonight. Yeah. Oya, Crossroads. I only got 1 per run. Yeah, that's how I usually do it too. Yeah. Get stronger, hang out with her. You shouldn't make assumptions. I'm sure you are. Why not change careers? She was falsely accused. Okay. 1 per run is like a gamble.
Yes.
Yeah, true. But I'm too lazy to like usually make separate save slots. I just want to max out Hifumi before I end stream tonight. okay, it was it Haru today? I think it was Haru today, yeah. Yes, it is. Blah, 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 blah. School gate. Head to the rooftop, and it's max, so I could skip all this. Dialogue. Wow, it takes you so long to just stand up, Haru. Hang out with her. This game was easy to plat. I need to plat it. How can you be too lazy? All I have to do is press down. Down on what? Too lazy. You've done great. You'll succeed. If you want. Oh, yeah. Too lazy to make more save slots because you lose track of what's what. Make sure to save the 10th day. Yep. Gotta go to bed. See you next stream. Okay, Meme Master. Have a good night. Thanks for joining. And then tonight I hung out with Kawakami. But before I did that, I did whoop, not persona, stats, Haru, persona, whoop. Yeah. And I save, just in case. It was Kawakami.
Hi.
We're gonna get closer. The game goes by so much quicker when you're not reading everything. That's the wrong decision. You're running away. That's your answer. Mistakes can be fixed. What did I say? Be confident or that's the right choice? I think I said that's the right choice. Oh well, whatever. I want a capture card, but they're pricey. Yeah. But think about how many times you're gonna use it and how often you're gonna use it. That's reassuring. And then it's gonna be worth it. You're welcome. OBS is free on PC. Oh, it is. Skip. Time's almost up. We have to fight. Yeah, I know. But today is Shinya, and then hopefully at night I will rank up with you for me. Yeah, because they said I'm getting closer. Are you coming today? Yeah. Head over. Maybe I should try changing my answers with him. I'll cheat. No, I can't cheat. Let's go eat. Okay. I have to be honest. Scout's honor. Are they bullying you? You love your mom. Yeah. I do YouTube below, so I would need to have it. Cheat. I'm not gonna cheat. Sure. Okay, now. Is Hifumi max time? Let's go, Hifumi! There's something I'd like to say as your teacher. We can have a lesson as well if you'd like to play a match. We're gonna get closer! Thank you, I'll be waiting for you at the church.
Yes.
Hydrate!
Chi-chi-chi.
You'll triumph in the end. I believe in you. Jelly, no cheater. Heck yeah, I'm not. I don't cheat with my ladies and I don't cheat with my answers. Except for class answers. No, I don't cheat with class answers. I just confirm my choices.
Yaucho ga wakatta atomo
I like big butts and cannot lie. Those other bros can't deny that when you see a girl with the itty bitty waist and a round thing in your face, you get sprung.
Yes, I finished Star, finished Empress, and I finished Hierophant all today. I feel so successful. And now I can make Lucifer thank the Lord. I believe in you. She is a cheater? No, I'm not! I am not a cheater! Feel a strong bond with Hifumi. I art thou, thou art I. We're a happy family. Lucifer! When is Magician going to be maxed? Damn it! Lucifer time! Time to set off all the alarms. Set off the alarms, make my gun, make the ladies' armors. So you know. Boat time? Boat time tomorrow. Did you play P5? Yep, I did. I played original P5. Magician is after boat, I think. Frack! That's reassuring. I want my Yoshitsune now! Also, if I make Yoshitsune, then I get Yusuke's strongest melee weapon too. 1223? Frack! Thieves Den updated! Woo! Go to Thieves Den because I know what got unlocked. It's gonna be Hifumi's portrait! Palace Maker Gallery. Palace Maker is probably the church. Yep. Place this item. Yeah. Wow, no one wanted a church. Okay, gallery. Hifumi's concept art, please. So cute! So pretty! Since 1916. Kosei High School. Haha! So cute. Yay! Another social link maxed. Whoops. Return to the game. Now that Hifumi is maxed, we're going into the boat. Yep, we're going into the boat. So I might as well just go into the boat and then save. No, 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 alarm, alarm. What am I doing? What am I doing? Alarm. Oh, I almost forgot. Where is her Phantom Thief attire? If only she joined us for reals. Hi, get a fortune reading. Alarm. Because I don't need money anymore, I really don't need levels. So yeah, all I need is alarms. Yay! And now I go into the hideout. Good thing I remembered before I went in. Oof. I'll never forgive the Japanese. Infiltrate Palace! Ikimashouka. We'll head to the central corridor first. That's where the doors to the main assembly hall were. Got it, let's get going. No, we're gonna save. Be crazy if she becomes MC in P6. Ooh. Or what if she joins the party in Scramble? Ooh. Okay, yeah. I'm going to end stream here. I'm going to set up some alarms. I'm going to finish making fusing personas and making the final armor for ladies and final gun for Joker. And so next time we stream, we're just going to go through the boat and try to finish it in one sitting. Here's hoping. What if certain characters from past games were the pro tags? That would be freaking awesome. I want that kind of game. You have to watch that video too? Yes, I will watch that video. Anyways, thanks y'all for watching, and I'll see you next time. Stay toasty. Have a good night, everyone. Hydrate. One last hydrate before I end. Okay, anyways, good night for real. Bye-bye.